What I want you to do is sit down right here, and I'm going to apply my master lock. And if you can break out, you walk out of here $1,000 richer. So go ahead and sit down. Go ahead. Have a seat.
He has no idea what he's in for.
Well, that'd be a heck of a night in New York City. I mean, that's a good start. $1,000. Well, this kid Roman, I mean, he looks like he's ready. He looks like he's prepared.
What's the referee saying?
Referee Jack Doan, I guess just making sure that it's fair.
No. Look, he wants to hold the money. What does he think? The masterpiece is not going to pay off
that's
if he
fair. I mean,
this kid
fair.
Breaks the hold?
Jack Doan's got to call right down the middle. Now, here we go. $1,000, King, if this kid Roman can break out of the master lock
situation. Oh, look at this, this poor kid.
Well, this thing's just nasty. I mean, it's violent, it's nasty.
Bring him down. Look at this. I hope this is sending a message to anyone out there listening or watching. If you're ever asked to get into the ring with a professional referee, especially Chris Masters.
Well, King, I'm noticing that all the people that were standing up, they're underneath their seats right now.
Where's my money? Give his money back.
Hand it over. Give him back the cash. The masterpiece can take it out in NYC tonight. And King, this kid is proving week in and week out why he is so dominant. It's not all show. There's a whole lot of go, baby.
Again, that kid decided to release him.
I think he's hurt.
Well, the first challenger of the Master Lock Challenge, unsuccessful.
Well, I don't think this kid knew what he was in for. I mean, Chris Masters put this master lock on with everything it was worth. That kid didn't even have a chance to try to break out of it. He was out before he knew what hit him.
And if there's anybody out there that thinks you're crazy enough to step up to this challenge, I mean, we're live every single Monday night. And there's a lot of crazy people out there, but I don't think anybody is going to be able to break out of that.